Miller, Jonfun, back here with the Creation 2010 podcast, videocast update. And you know what? I've been gone a few more days, but I have some great, great news. You know what band I'm covering today? I will tell you exactly what band I'm covering today. I enjoy their music so much that it's really great when I get to catch them. They're the David Crowder Band. Why do I get to relate to them so much? Because they're from the 80s, and plus they play like Mario sounds, like Super Nintendo. Da-da-da-da-da-da-ding! Yeah! Plus they're on the internet, and you can find them on a YouTube page, and you can find them on their website, and they're totally interactive. Their fan base loves them, and they love their fan base. And they do great songs, and right now, their current music, their current, actually, album out right now, is called Church Music. And you gotta check it out, because there's a song just about being happy. And it's a really cool song, and if you check it out, you can just sort of, you know, like row, row, row your boat down the stream type deal, and just lay back and relax and be like, oh, that's a pretty cool song, man. Yeah! So check that out. Check me out. I'm Jonfun here on YouTube.com/Jonfun. You can check out Creation Festivals, creationfestival.com. And the ones I'm doing this for are the Northeast Festival. And if they want me to do the Northwest Festival, they'll have to like catch me and be like, you do pretty good. Why don't you do this for our other one? You know. Excuse me. I just had some dinner. That's why I like doing video, because I like to leave it unedited. Well, I edit it to for a little bit of production value, you know, the stuff that people like to be like, oh, that's so good, that's so awesome. You know what? If I screw it up, that's why I like live video, because I screw it up, and it's fun, and it's funny, and you get to laugh at it, because it's a mistake, it's a blooper, it makes it original. Anyways, check it out. I've got one more band to cover, which I'm probably going to either, I'm probably going to cover tomorrow morning, or, you know, tomorrow morning, or sometime this week, hopefully soon, because we're down to 51 days until Creation, see it, right here, Creation, 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 we're going to Creation, of all creation, and Creation is what? A festival for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God, person, being, love, that created this world, created this universe. If you don't believe me, look it up. There's a Bible. If you don't believe the Bible, well, that's a different story. We're always open to letting you believe what you want to believe here. But, you know, Creation, come to it. Listen to good music. Listen to good people. Listen to everything. It's awesome. 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 How can I get the point across? That's just awesome. I'll be there. I'll be working. I work. I like to work. Do you know why I like to work? Because I'm just like to work. I got a smile. They say a smile lets the world up. I'll catch you all later. Check out the David Crowder Band. Check me out. Jonfun.us. Jonfun. YouTube. Oh.